for all the action. Well, we've been waiting for this one all day. Coach is getting their final
used to shoot, and there's just nothing there. Next year.
A good save. So he's got a chance to be all game, a bag of chips, and he can finish it. And he makes it look easy on the play.
Just like they do in practice. Stop just what the shooter has to offer.
I guess we can call this shootout overtime. This game is still he's dialed in on that one.
So quick across the net. Doesn't matter if you deep or shoot on him. He's really good at this.
Well, they're already out here, and they can win it with a goal right now. Gives them absolutely nothing.
I think the goalies that are best at this are the ones that are the most efficient. They don't move a whole lot. They just really play their position solidly.
Advantage goalie on that.
Yeah, there's no dice, right? I got a good view of it. There's just nowhere to shoot the puck.
Boy, his team would love to escape with the 2 points if he can deliver here with a goal. And he denies them.
Really important for the goalies to be solid in the shootout.
Well, let's see if we can break this tie here as we move on to the next round. Gives them absolutely nothing on that.
It's amazing how many points are alive in a season. The goalie has to be good if you're going to collect some of them.
You can look at his teammates' faces on that bench there. And
there's that!
For Ray, Carlin, and the rest of the gang here at EA Sports, I'm James Cebulski. Good night.